Cavs, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 3 Challenge Workouts. Today we're going to do challenge workout number 1. You're going to have 18 minutes to complete 5 rounds of a 7 exercise circuit. 5 rounds, 18 minutes is the goal. Today you need a mat, a roller, a band, a chair or a bench, and dumbbells weighing between 20 to 40% of your body weight is the total dumbbell weight. For example, I weigh about 180 pounds. 40% of my body weight would be 72 pounds. So I have 35 pound dumbbells here. I'm gonna show you level 1 during the first round, level 2 the second round, level 3 the third round. You choose the best level for you, you go from there. If you can go faster than me, go faster than me. If you have to go slower, go slower. The goal is to finish, okay? You'll feel greatest if you finished. Here we go. I'm gonna set my watch. Ready, set, go. Okay. First exercise, our handstand progressions. Level 1, band resisted, feet elevated, mountain climber. 6 per side. 1. Second exercise is a reverse crunch. Put your roller between your calves and hamstrings. Start with your back flat. Knees to elbows, 1-2, back flat. 2-2, back flat. 3-4. You're doing 6 reps today. 5-6. Exercise 3 is a good morning. Hands together, prayer position or goblet position, elbows pinned. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exercise 4 is a right arm row. 6 is a left arm row. 6 is a right leg step down. Touch your heel. Last exercise, switch legs. Exercise 2, excuse me, round 2, here we go. Level 2s, push up, downward dog, push up, downward dog. Exercise 2 is a reverse crunch, straight leg. Exercise 3 is a good morning. goblet position, one dumbbell. Station four, right arm row. Rotation. Station six, one dumbbell. Goblet position. That's two rounds, round three. Handstand negatives. You only have to do three handstand negatives. Exercise two are dragonflies. Now these are gonna be questionable because you really need to have something to hold on to when you lower your body. So we'll find out. I don't think these are doable without the bench. So I'm gonna do a modified safe version. If you have a bench that can hold your body weight, that would be better. Two dumbbell good mornings. Okay, this time you're gonna row your torso. Easier and harder at the same time. It's easier because you can move more weight. It's harder because it's more tiring. Close it. Three rounds, two to go. I'm just gonna do level two. Feels more efficient. Come on, Mike. Four rounds, last round. Come on, baby. Keep your back flat. Keep it flat all the way till you touch your heels. let's go. .1642. Five rounds in under 18 minutes. This is challenge workout number one of phase number three. Please post your time and your dumbbell load to our Facebook page. Good luck. Hoorah, baby. That's awesome.